breaking tonight. One person in critical condition after being shot in Oklahoma City. This happened near 26th and North Kelly. Police say it started with a fight. The person was taken to the hospital by a driver after being shot. We're told officers went to multiple hospitals waiting for them to arrive. Right now, authorities say they're looking for witnesses, and as of now, no suspect information to offer.